Setting up NBN Wireless is easy. Before you get started, you'll need three things. A message from us advising you to plug in your NBN modem, an NBN wireless antenna installed on your roof or gutter, and an NBN connection box. If your address has been connected to the NBN before, there may already be NBN equipment installed at your premises. If not, we'll arrange for a technician to come and install some. Firstly, find your NBN connection box. This is typically installed near any existing phone sockets. Make sure that your connection box is connected to its own electrical outlet. Next, it's time to plug in your modem. Use the supplied Ethernet cable to connect your modem's blue WAN port to the UNI-D1 port on your NBN connection box. Next, use the supplied power cable to connect the power port to an electrical outlet. Finally, press the modem's on-off button to turn it on. Allow 15 minutes for your modem to boot up and configure automatically. Once you're done, check the lights on your modem. If the internet light is blue, you can start connecting your devices and get online. You can use additional Ethernet cables to connect devices to any of the four yellow LAN ports on your modem. Otherwise, you can just connect devices via Wi-Fi. You'll find the Wi-Fi name and password on your modem's barcode sticker. Finally, if you have an NBN phone line that you'd like to use, plug a handset into the green phone port on your modem. That's all there is to it.